Hi everybody, it's 420 Latina J. I've seen a lot of people doing cleaning videos and I kind of got so motivated today. So I'm like, I know how to get motivated. I'm going to put you guys on and we can clean together. Hold on, dollies. I need to find my gloves. Buenos dias a todos. There you are. So, ahorita tengo un jamón con patatas dulces en la olla lenta. I have ham and sweet potatoes in the crock pot. And I put some brown sugar and maple syrup. And then, you know, para la cena más tarde. ¿Cómo están? Hello, hello. Hola, hola a todos. My Snoopy cup. Yay, con Woodstock. So, sí, entonces. I was like, ¿por qué no me acompaña? Hang out with me. Oh, by the way, Charlie B, yes, the salads with the pasta, the tuna, the ham, everything is just so delicious. It's so nice to just have a refreshing salad. As a matter of fact, that's what I had for just now. Me levanté y comí una pasta, una ensalada de pasta deliciosa con atún. Jamón también, y verduras, y bueno, fue fantástico. It was lovely, lovely, lovely. I washed my plastics in cold water, and that way you don't have all the stains on them. Lavo el plástico con agua fría para no tener todas esas marcas del agua fría. And also, como estoy con los calores, pues agua fría. And since I'm going to hot flashes, cold water. Hot flashes video, yes. I thought I was like, no, I'm not gonna get the hot flashes. Boy, I was wrong. If you're hot-blooded, I was always hot-blooded. All the time, you know? So, you may be susceptible to hot flashes. Bueno. I was watching Chickens by the Lake this morning, and she likes to have the vinegar, the white vinegar, and the apple cider vinegar for the gnats. I said, yep, that's beautiful. Vinagre para esos bichitos, esos mosquitos, no les gusta, los de las frutas. Apple cider vinegar, vinagre de manzana. Pero cualquier vinagre, any vinegar, really. They don't like, no les gusta el vinagre. Para nada. So, can you guys see? I want you guys to see what I'm cleaning. Yes. Yes, is this adorable? What, thrift store? It is a real iron skillet. Let me get my magic recipe. You guys know what it is. Hot water. Agua caliente. Me gusta que limpiar con el agua caliente porque no tienes que hacer tanto trabajo y todo la mugre se limpia y se quita fácil. Me encanta. So, pero mientras tanto. Un buen limpiador de vinagre y así no se tienen que preocupar que los niños, que el veneno, nada. poco de Ajax, Ajax. Remember Wicked Angel, my aunt taught me? Now with hot water. Thank you.
the garbages. Look, I need to put one in the bathroom. I'll be right back. I accidentally turned the stove on, guys. Ooh, all of a sudden I hear, shh. I'm like, oye, pero yo no estoy cocinando nada. Ah. Sorpresa. No una muy buena, pero aún. Caliente, a favor. I'm munching on these. Woo-hoo. Thank you. Supper. And then when it gets close to ready, I'm going to put some broccoli in there, some nice cauliflower. Paul doesn't like cauliflower, but I do. So anyways, I'm going to do some more cleaning.